Hi everybody, good evening. I got a song gonna play. You know, we posted about last week that we're Laura and I are gonna go on a big adventure, and we're gonna go see the United States and live in our RV for a while and explore and have some fun. Not that we're having fun now, but we're gonna have even more fun, right? Anyways. We've been doing a lot of packing, you know, we're doing a lot of purging and packing, and all my guitars were out, so I packed a lot of them in the cases, and I've had, this guitar has been staring at me, and I really kind of neglected it for a while, haven't played it, but it was just been staring at me, and had to pick like the right songs to play, you know, play this guitar. So there's a song that I'm going to play for you tonight that actually my daughter, Alyssa, is one of the first songs that she learned. And it's a Pink Floyd song. It's called Wish You Were Here. So I hope you all enjoy it.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rain? Smile from a veil, oh, do you think you can tell? And did they get you to trade heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk part in the war for a lead role in a cage? How I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl, year after year, running after the same old ground. What have you found? The same old fears. Ooh, how I wish you were here. Thank you.
All right. You guys have a blessed night, and we hope to see you again. We wish you were here.